bullying and harassment and intimidation that is a major concern for staff at Women's Health West.
A lot of workers in this sector, you put your clients first, and it is making a big statement for you to actually walk out and stand here today. They are required to negotiate with the ASU, your bargaining rep. They are required to negotiate in good faith, and they're also required to not undermine collective bargaining.